So welcome to a new video on Casentino. I do that all the time. So this is going to be a bit of a new one for me. So we're going to do an unboxing. You could probably guess from the background what we'll be unboxing. Yeah. So mind you, what I've got are only the figures that were available at my local Walmart. So today we're going to be unpackaging, Skeletor, Evil Lord of Destruction. And of course, He-Man, most powerful man in the universe. And for bonus points, because you know I love bonus points from the Twinkie things, we're going to be unboxing this big boy. Yep, flippin' Battle Cats. So let's get to it. Which one first? Let's save the best for last. Actually, you know what? Let's get the big boy first. Let's unbox this guy. This. Get out. Okay. Put that in the box. And he's strapped in there.
We do not want you to enjoy the toy as we claim. We want you to simply look at the toy. F that. I am not a collector who gives any craps. As much as it freaking might look the opposite, since I did not want to outright destroy the box.
Oh, that's actually, wow. Like, it's, wow, I didn't, oh, that is awesome. Oh, they went all out. Yeah, you could not use, I mean, like I said, it, for anybody who might not know, or maybe just a nostalgia point, you could not, like, pose this at all, and look at that. Oh my god, his whole head moves. This is like the greatest freaking thing ever. Oh my god, I might have to, oh god. Oh, yeah, his tail wet, you can move his tail. Jesus Christ, oh my god, this is so flippin' awesome. Just look at that, that is great. And of course, the little helmet here, complete the ensemble. Oh my god, his fucking mouth moves. He can literally pose him to take a bite out of someone. This is beyond, this, oh my god, I am tearing, I am so freaking happy. I'm tearing up. I did not know. They went all out with this. This is awesome. I mean, this is total nostalgia for me. So I it's like, look at the guy who's nostalgic. But oh my god, this is just, look at that. Does this look like the face of mercy to you? God damn. Okay, now that Battle Cat's taken care of, let's get his, heck with it, we'll get He-Man here. Sorry about the glares. So, oh, more nostalgia. This stuff, oh, I love it. Okay, and
Retro play with modern posing.
Don't want to wreck the comic book inside, because of course that's the most important part. Actually, why didn't I just use the bottom? Jesus, I'm a schmuck. Okay, yep. Comic book. The Beast Barrage. Of course, this is how it will come out when you, pull that. Oh, yay! More frickin' straps. Oh, god damn it. This is for... I should not be getting this. It's almost sad how exciting I'm. I don't even know if I'm going to edit. I'm going to probably edit some of this stuff. So, oh my god, look at that. Look at that. I've also seen... I can't find it anywhere, but I saw in a podcast the... what He-Man's going to look like in the new, the Masters of the Universe Revelations. So, if I can find that picture, I'll put it right about here. But, or somewhere like this. But Jesus Christ. Look at this. This is... His bendable knees, his... Jesus. Freaking posing's amazing. Amazing. Can actually make him do, like, fighting poses now and stuff. I can't do a check out these guns type of deal. This... I don't want... Oh, goddamn, I'm afraid to... Okay, his arm... His arm's really weird. Is it, no, it's not upside down. I actually don't. I think it's just supposed to be like this. He's not as... Yeah, a little bit. It's not as poseable as I thought it would be. Either that or I'm just having a really... Yeah. Yeah, it's... Yeah. Okay. Let's get out his weapons, you know. Because that's He-Man. Plus, I'm a little bit curious. Because in the old ones... There was this thing with He-Man and Skeletor that their freaking swords act like they. It wasn't in the cartoon. It wasn't in the cartoon, but their swords were like supposed to be. Could combine into one sword. Oh, they still have that stupid thing. Oh my god. Oh my god, they did. They do. Oh. You can still combine the swords. Words to... oh god, I can't wait. I'm... Oh god, I'm super... I'm super ethereal. No, I'm freaking so damn excited. You know what? Come to think of it, I think I lost... The axe. Like, I lost He-Man's axe growing up somewhere along the lines. Because I don't remember having it. I don't remember the axe. I know he came with an axe. I don't... Yeah, he holds on to it about as... The weapons about as well as I remember. Let's see the shield. There's the shield. Now the shield. Yeah, he doesn't hold the shield like he used to. Now it actually like goes onto his arm. Not very well. Oh, duh. There we go. So there's. Put his sword right there. There he is. In all his goddamn glory. Oh, there we go! I was like, I can't move his damn arms! Look at that. This is. Goddamn. I don't get to be this happy. Oh, man. Oh, his ankles move? I'm like, goddamn. I'd make fun of people that get this excited over nothing, but you know what? Make fun of me all you want. This is flipping awesome. Let's see. Hey, stand. Okay. Yeah, he stands about as well as I remember him. They stand about as well as I remember him. He's too top heavy, I think. Yeah, he's not. There we go. There we go. He's standing now. Move that axe a little bit. Alright, now for Skeletor. There we go. With that sword, the revelation of that sword just hasn't. Oh my god. I'm a little disappointed. I want to say it's going to be the same comic. That kind of sucks. I hope they all don't have the same comic. Because that would blow. I want to say that the majority of them. I don't remember because I lost my comic. Comics. Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, here's what happens when you remember that about this little. There's a little niche, right? Look, right here. Just put your finger up there and you can tear it off without having to. Goddamn. Yeah, it's the same. It's the same one. Oh, a little disappointed. Skeletor, Lord of Destruction. Let's. Goddamn. This guy right here. Both of these guys are pop culture. They're pop culture at its finest, not. Where'd I put. Oh, here's his evil stuff. Okay. Okay. Oh, don't want to cut the damn Havoc stuff. There we go. Yeah, you can't beat me. I have I have my own forces of. Skeletor stands. I will not be defeated. The epic battle of. God blasted! Anyway. So, let's actually check this out since I. Oh my god. There it goes. Now, the only problem is I remember this being a pain in the ass to frickin'. Oh man. This would have been so freaking. Never. Got it! The forces of evil can't fucking... Well, they can do whatever the hell they want, I guess, but... Okay. Yeah, stroke that thing. Skeletor's probably going to have an easier time standing up because he's got that. He's got this flipping staff. Look at that. God, I'll probably get him to go all, He doesn't have some... I guess He-Man's thing's more to hold his, axe than anything else. And,
look at that. That is flipping awesome. That Skeletor's in the background just kind of, beating again! So,
This gives me such thrills. And yeah, excuse the mess. It's on my freaking table. So that's what I've got so far. Thought you could maybe make him look, put him in battle mode. No. So that's going to be the video. Jesus Christ, this is going to be a long ass video. And YouTube stuff, you liked, hit the like. You can sub if you want more. I'm going to try to do more Masters of the Universe. See about if I can get more info about Masters of the Universe. Anything, considering about the show, it's been really sporadic. And like I said, I'm going to try to get that. See if I can find that picture. But it's really going to be... I tried looking for it like for 2 days now. One day. It's Wednesday when I'm recording. So, yeah. So, this... Oh my god, this is freaking... Oh, god damn it, Skeletor! Yo, my homies! Oh my god. So anyway, I will see you in the next episode, or maybe I'll have seen you in 3 episodes or something, considering each one of these had to be their own fucking episode. So I will... See you later.